The Young and the Restless spoilers for Tuesday, November 10, finds Adam peddling as hard as he can to cover up his role in Chelsea's disappearance and the planned attack on the Newmans, while Summer finds even more reasons to be annoyed by Sally's existence. To recap, Adam had the mother of his child kidnapped and planted a bomb to kill his father and whichever siblings might happen to be in the vicinity. Chelsea escaped and went on the run. Adam had a moment of hesitation before pushing the button that would presumably blow Victor, Nikki, Victoria, Nick, and Abby sky high. Right after that happened, Chance spotted a sniper on the roof aiming for Adam and leapt to protect his one-time friend. Whether Chance or Adam or nobody ends up with a bullet, Adam is still going to have quite a lot of explaining to do. From the moment Sally stumbled into Summer's office, simply looking for Lauren, Summer has decided she doesn't like this new broad. Summer's opinion only grew lower when Sally politely said hello to Kyle. Obviously, she's after the Abbott fortune, or when it turned out that Sally knew Theo in New York. Anyone who ever attended the same party as Theo cannot be trusted. Summer has been acting like a complete lunatic ever since she ran out on her wedding to Kyle. Now let's see what fault she finds with Sally next. The Young and the Restless airs weekdays on CBS. Check your local listings for airtimes.